time to take down Vivian Conley and hopefully get us one step closer to finding that son of a bitch, Keener. We know that patrols of cleaners regularly head out to the west gate of their oil refinery. Let's exploit that opportunity and infiltrate their complex.
A lot of peacekeepers are dead because Keener's been using Conley. Find her and make it count.
Good luck, Agent.
Sounds like Conley's really invested in this oil business.
I guess now you know which buttons to push. Agent, let's wreck their compound.
Detected nearby.
Looks like the reinforcements are coming from the cleaner's underground tunnel system. Find a way to block off access to the tunnels, or the place will be swarming with cleaners in no time. It'll also keep Conley from using the tunnel as an escape route.
I suggest you sabotage whatever parts of the cleaner's oil production you come across. Might piss Conley off and get her out of whatever hole she's hiding in.
Rhodes, I like the way you think.
You're growing on me too, Kelso.
The division's progressing inside the complex. They're approaching the stand bank. Defend the oil. Too many people depend on us to succeed. Don't fail them.
Agent, I've deployed a surveillance drone to the area. I'll let you know if I spot Conley.
Cooling pumps detected.
Whatever they're cooling probably can't handle too much heat. Do whatever you can do to disable those pumps, Agent. Trust me, it'll be fun. Like there's some more cooling pumps. You know what to do.
Cooling pump system compromised.
See? I told you it'd be fun.
Serious trauma detected.
Fucking coward! Die! No! Fucking last one!
Let's see what else you can mess with that'll piss her off.
Hostiles detected nearby. Cooling pumps detected.
Sounds like another great and golden opportunity to me, Agent.
Oil refinery system compromised.
That's sweet music to my ears.
Oil refinery inoperative.
Conley's not gonna like that one bit. Good.
Hostiles detected nearby.
Watch out! That refinery is falling apart, and the pieces will have to land somewhere. Avoid the impact area.
Agent in need of backup. Immediate medical assistance needed. Serious trauma detected.
got you now!
Just caught sight of Conley on the tanker. She moved through the rift in the middle. Keep it up. You're right on her tail.
Conley will have plenty of time to pick her vantage point. Don't let her get the drop on you.
Echo detected nearby. Echo nearby.
Which one of you is the tech?
Not me.
I'm the senior cargo technician. You know how to operate the fuel returns. Of course. It's my job to know. ID maintenance on all the ship's systems. Good. Keep her. We don't need the rest.
Are you gonna kill us?
Get out of here. I said, get out of here!
Gas valve detected.
You're getting warmer, Agent. Keep at it.
Device detected.
Like the green poison, the division's resilient, operating without reflection, just doing what it's programmed to. Pathetic. But we're experts with fire, and with fire we'll eradicate the division, just like we'll eradicate the virus and finish the job Joe Barrow started.
The cleaners really did a number on her. Jesus.
Gas valve detected.
I've got a visual on Conley again. She's moved to the upper deck. Looks like she's preparing for her last stand.
Typical extremist, doubling down on her own insanity.
Thank you.
Say what you want about the cleaners, and believe me, I do. But they're crafty SOBs. See if they've got a way for you to reach the upper decks.
Medical assistance needed. Signs critical.
Here you are, like a moth to the flame.
Kick her ass, Agent.
Unknown network detected.
Sounds like you're on the right track. Conley's in the control room. Get ready, Agent. It's time to end this. Rhodes, that fire tower there, anything we can do about it?
Just gotta be a power source on it somewhere. Destroying that usually does the trick. Easy peasy. Power source knocked out. Power disabled.
You really have no idea what you're doing. Oh.
That's bad guy code 4. You're doing really great. Keep at it.
Improvise. See if you can do anything with those valves.
Oil gas pressure redirected.
Good. Grab whatever evidence you can find on her.
Well, that was something. Fire, explosions, homicidal maniacs. A bit rich for my taste. I can see why you guys like it.
You did a lot today. We shut down the cleaner's oil pipeline, got rid of Conley. Keener can't use her to target the JTF anymore. And we're one step...
Rogue agent, deceased. Uploading data.
Conley was invaluable to the cleaners. With her gone, we should start seeing a decline in their operations.
We're sending in a team to secure the tanker. Conley's been operating from there for quite some time, so we're bound to find something of interest. Just recovering the oil will be a huge win. The JTF will be able to keep the generators and heat on this winter.
Closer to catching him. Well done, Agent. Any updates on the search, Faye?
A lot of noise and false leads. Keener's been keeping his minions on a tight leash and not revealing the big picture to anyone.
Keeping things need to know.
All of the other targets seem to be in it for their own reasons. None of them seem fully aligned with Keener's personal motivation.
It's almost admirable. In a cult leader, serial killer kind of way.
Rogue Shade skill acquired.